Hi guys, Kevin here. Welcome back to some more modifying cars. And last episode we modified this S14. It looked kind of ratty, it looked kind of terrible, looked a little bit lack of oomph in it, if you know what I mean. So I got you guys to do a nice Photoshop on this, and I'm going to go through them now. The first one is from Carlibur, and that is sick. That's what I'm going to say. The background goes well, the change of colour, change of front bumper, it looks sick, I'm not going to lie. The wheels go so well with it, and it's even the wing, added a wing onto it, it's a sick, sick entry, so thank you very much for that. Going up, official pause. I really like this, the conversion on the front, wow, it looks so nice. Nice wheels, different wheels, but they kind of suit the design, and a wing on the back as well. Pretty sick entry there once again. Really love the front conversion though, it looks sick. On to the next one by Brandon McFarlane, and this is more kind of along the lines that I was trying to go for, kind of like a, let's say a, what do we call it, a drift missile. He's changed like colours of doors and stuff. It looks pretty sick to be honest. I love the body kit on it. Different, it's different, which is what I like. Nice kind of vinyl along the side as well, so pretty sick. Pretty nice wheels as well. The rear fits quite well. Front is a little bit questionable, but it's still pretty sick. So that's wicked. And I think that is about it for entries. And after this video, we're going to be doing this R32 right here. So after this one, we will be doing the R32. But for now, we are going to be doing... and this is for you guys as well, so there'll be the link down to the original in the description. Go to the link, download the picture, and send me on Twitter your picture that you photoshopped, and yeah, I'll show it in the next video. So we are going to be doing a G37, and it looks beautiful. I chose this picture mainly because of the background. I think you guys could absolutely kill this. Like, some of you are so much better than me at photoshopping cars, you're going to absolutely kill this, so wow. But yeah, what I'm going to do on this one, I'm just going to get the lowering done. I'm going to slap some wheels on this bad boy. I was going to say bitch, but I didn't want to, but I just said it, so that defied the whole point. Wow, I slapped myself. But yeah, I'll be back in a bit. Oh, by the way, I didn't even tell you what the make was. It's an Infiniti G37 S, which is the coupe, I think. So if I'm wrong there, please correct me, but I believe it's the coupe. It's actually a very beautiful car. I love Infinities, they look quite sick. So yeah, let me zoom out of here, and I'm going to carry on with lowering this car. All I'm going to say is it's going to be quite difficult to lower this car because the road, you've got to try and make the road go with the car. Say like up here, I'm going to have to go along that line up there, I think, because I've started on that side of the road there, and if you brought down maybe this side over here, it's going to go off sync. So I'm going to see how it turns out, but yeah, I'll be back in a second guys. Okay, there we go. We have the wheels on this absolute monstrosity. Oh my god, I don't even know why I said monstrosity. I tried to say a word that describe it that's quite good, but monstrosity came out, which is quite a bad word, so that went a little bit wrong. But we're gonna get rid of all these badges on the rear here. How I like to do this is basically just mark ground, go to the bodywork next to it, control C, control V, and then go to the moving tool and move it across. So hopefully it's quite a good match and it looks pretty good to me. But what I like to do is to fade it in just that little bit extra little touch. Get rubber, make the hardness all the way to the bottom, and you can just go around the edge of it. Okay, not too far though, because you start to go towards the badge. This bottom bit I'm not going to touch because that fades in really well. So maybe just the sharp edges that you see, just try and take them out a little bit. But I think that's faded in quite nice right there, so I'm going to leave that like it is. And then go across onto this G37, G37S right here. So I like to mark round it like that so you get the perfect shape, and then just move across to the side, control C, oh god, wrong layer, and what did I do? Control C, okay, I've done control X by accident, and just move that across. Okay, that's less of a fit, but we can still make this work. If we go to image, adjustments, brightness and contrast, you take down the brightness a bit, we can match it up just a tiny bit more. There we go, that looks a good match there. And just go to here, use the rubber around the edges. It's a bit too close to the edge there. Damn, that is quite close to the edge. Okay, so I'm gonna make the rubber smaller. Very, very, very small rubber here. I can barely see it. And just try and fade around it. That's what I like to do. A lot of people like to feather it and stuff, but I just get a better kind of feel for fading it in with a rubber. So let's just do that. Let's zoom out, because obviously when you're zoomed in, you're looking mainly at this, so it does stand out. But when you zoom out, you can... I can't even notice it. What the fuck? Where was it? But yeah, that's that. Infiniti, I'm kind of tempted to leave that on the rear there. I mean, it's kind of sick with just Infiniti on there. So I'm going to leave that there. Now, what do I do here? What do I do to this car? Because I really love the wheels. They pull off really nice on this car. Maybe we could colour some bits the same as the wheels, maybe? Trying to think what we could cover. Maybe like just little effects like the wind mirror. Let's try and mark around this. But I think this is going to be one of those cars where it's just don't think we're going to need to really change it, to be honest. I think maybe sticking with like the clean version goes really well with the G37. So I don't really see the point of changing it that much, but we can try different things, see what works, see what doesn't. So let's do fill with color. And pick this color down here. Nice orange. I want the bright version of this. Okay, not that. Kind of like that. That would be fine. And okay, let's see what that looks like. Okay, so it's there. And if we do opacity, take that down. Oh shit, I've done it on the same level. Oh, I've done it on the same layer as the badge on the back. Oh my god. So let's control Z this and then make a new layer. In theory, these can just merge down now. So let's merge those layers and make a new layer. And now if we colorize it, yeah, we're going to get there finally sometime soon. Fill color. It's already got the color in it. Okay, and that should be better. And now if we take the opacity down a bit, we're going to fade it in a little bit more. Get a little bit of a reflection on there as well, which is sick. Nice little touch. I like it. What else could we make this color? Now I'm thinking the petrol cap will be a bit too much. Same with the what should we call it? The handle. I'm just looking for little tiny bits we could change. I don't really know, to be honest. I don't know. So I think I'm gonna leave it like that for now. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. I love the rear bumper. I like the side bumper. I think this is gonna be one of those cars where I just keep completely clean and just the background. Just look at the background. The background is absolutely beautiful. I need to work on a little bit here, like covering that bit and the front. I tried to mess with the front earlier, and I think that's the best we're gonna get it. But I think here I could just put some black bits in there. And to be honest, for this, I think that's going to be about it for this car. But I'll be back in a second after I've done the small touches. Okay, so there we go. I've done little touches on this just to make it a little bit more lifelike. And to be honest, I'm really liking it. I love the wheels. I love the little wing mirror. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to add a nice effect on, a nice filter onto this, sorry. Just like Instagram. We're going to Instagram this right now. Just to add a nice effect to this picture, because the background is absolutely beautiful. And that's the main bit of this picture, to be honest. The background is just sublime. So I want to see you guys absolutely kill this photo, make it look amazing, because I know you can. Obviously I'm not the best photoshopper, so that looks absolutely amazing. Let's do that. Okay, so I'm not the best photoshopper, but you guys are absolutely amazing, so I want to see you guys pull this picture off. This is going to swap over to with the filter on. There we go. Oh my, wow. That is beauty. Oh my god. Okay, I think that's my new desktop background. So yeah, Hope you guys enjoyed this. Try out this car. Go into the link description and the original will be there. Try it out and I'll show you at the beginning of next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, give it a thumbs up and I'll see you guys next time.